Home of the Warriors, now home of the Worriers.
I don't want to have to take the test again, so.
Student after student here at Socorro High School say they're terrified they'll be the one who must retake a 3-week-long standardized test after the school misplaces an exam.
How would you lose it? Like, knowing how important it is?
Yeah.
Like, why would you lose it?
The standards-based assessment test is now a requirement in order to graduate, and juniors I spoke to here at Socorro High School say they don't want to have to take it again in order to get their diploma.
It's an important document, isn't it? I mean, they've done a lot of work to get through this.
They sure have. We're told there were weeks of prep work, even before putting pencil to paper for the writing, math, and science sections.
I was hoping just to get it done and just not have to worry about it again.
Now the school is offering cold hard cash to whoever finds the missing exam.
If we can find the test booklet, the reward is $300 for whoever finds it.
It's an incentive Jarek Montoya says is hard to pass up.
Do you want the $300?
Yeah.